electrical car repair. In today's video, guys, we'll be working here on the E90, BMW 90, 91, 92, and that will cover 93. Also, the same will be applied to a BMW 60, X5 and X6, that generation, and about 2006-07 up. And we're going to cover, guys, how to restart your iDrive, your navigation, if the navigation gets stuck, if it doesn't work, if you cannot move, even if you're pressing the buttons, okay, and nothing moves. We're going to explain, okay, how to reset it, how to do a force reset. So let's go ahead, okay, and do that quick. Now, let me just say, guys, that we will have probably more than 200 videos on that car in the future. Coming soon, we'll be taking apart the whole car. We have quite a few electrical videos as well, so make sure you subscribe, follow us, guys, okay, and let me show you what you need to do. Now, in order to reset it, if your navigation is not working on an E60 or E90 BMW, okay, what you have to do, okay, now let me confirm that you have that Outlook for the iDrive. The new iDrive will be different procedure. If it matches ours, that's how you do it. All we have to do now, guys, okay, right here you can see this is the eject button, okay, for the CD. So what I'll do, I'll just pull the CD out of here. Okay, now the eject button for the DVD. I'll get this one out as well so I don't scratch my CDs. This is your volume button, okay, and power button here. Okay, so now let me show you what needs to be done. This button, the eject for the CD and the eject for the DVD, all three need to be pressed at the same time. And when I do that, okay, you're going to, okay, let's stay from here so you can see the screen as well. You're going to see the screen rebooting. Okay, watch now. And the iDrive, guys, that's a force restart on the iDrive. Now the screen will turn black for a little bit. That's perfectly fine because it's resetting everything, and that will definitely take care of a system that got stuck. Navigation that was stuck, okay, it will take about 20-30 seconds, I believe. And once the screen, the BMW screen is gone, you can go ahead and install your navigation CD and your radio CD as well. Okay, still waiting on it. It should be any minute now. Okay, let's give it a little bit more time, depending on the version that you have. I'll click accept. Okay, let me turn the volume down. Okay, you can see volume works. And now I'll go ahead, install my DVD disc. I'll install my CD disc as well. And I'm going to go to navigation and see if the system will work now. Okay, I'll go to perspective right here. And you can see everything works as it should. So thank you, guys, for watching. Please subscribe and many more videos to come to the channel.